Saludos, gente, buenas noches, espero que se encuentren todos súper bien. Bienvenido una noche más, la noche número 4, el stream número 4 de God of War Ragnarok.
Disculpen mi celular, que acaba de sonar.
Espero que se encuentren súper bien. Espero que estén pasando una semana increíble. La semana empezó. Y vamos a darle. Vamos a darle a God of War. Estoy con las expectativas altas de seguir este jueguito. Ya los muchachos me están diciendo, mira, Cabi juega, que quiero hablar. Dios los cuide a ellos que tienen tiempo. Yo solamente estoy pudiendo jugar el juego en stream. Vamos a mirar así. Y déjenme verificar algo porque, por lo que veo, el monitor me está dando problemas nuevamente. Es algo que me lleva pasando unos días. Por alguna razón, el monitor se empieza a ver, ¿verdad? Tengo el juego aquí a mi derecha. Obviamente acá está la página de Facebook y el OBS. Y de repente, ¡pum!, se apaga. Pero anyway, ya volvió. Vamos a darle continuo, vamos a meterle mano a esto, que nos falta muchísimo, muchísimo. Por este juego llevamos casi 8 horas, si mal no recuerdo, llevamos casi 8 horas de juego. 7 horas con 48 minutos llevamos de juego. Vamos a ver. Aquí hay mucho por descubrir. Muchísimo por descubrir. Mira, aquí supone que en esta área hay dos de los Ravens. Hay dos lore que no los encontré. Hay tres Legendary Chests que solo encontré uno. So, no estoy 100% seguro si dedicarme a explorar estas cosas. O enfocarme en la historia. No sé si, y verdad, me puede decir cualquiera de ustedes que ha jugado luego o ya llevo un poquito más lejos que yo. Me puede decir si, frenemos. Si, como en el juego pasado, tú puedes regresar, ya que tú terminas la historia, te quedas en el mismo save. En el mismo save file y puedes regresar. Si es así, déjeme saber. Pues entonces yo, ¿verdad? Concentrarme específicamente en la historia y poder hacer lo demás más adelante. Si no, pues entonces... Oh, o sea que... ¡Tú! Espérate, si me bajo de aquí, se van. Anyway.
brother, I had a thought.
Prepare for a fight.
You're on fire, Kratos. It will pass.
Espérate. Retreat, retreat. Tactical retreat. Tengo demasiado poca vida para... Me están matando bien rápido. Me dijo César. Tú sabes que como quiera aparecías en el lobby como quiera. Obviamente no. Se me olvida que esa tengo que esquivarla. Dame, échame para acá. What the fuck? No está el principal, aquí está. Yo creo que esto... Que yo debería volver más tarde por estos sanganitos. Me están haciendo demasiado damage y yo no les estoy haciendo a ellos casi nada de damage. Por lo menos ya sé. Ok. Por lo menos ya está la marca. Ya no es un área sin descubrir. Yo creo que yo debería regresar. Porque me están dando en la madre.
Mir, what's the deal with Odin's ravens? They can just transport him anywhere?
Except for the realm between realms, thankfully.
Why?
Harder to find, thanks to dwarven enchantments and Yggdrasil's very own nature.
Hmm. Lucky us. Back to Thor and Odin stories?
Oh, well. Enough. We will continue later.
Lovely crystal work and those elven gifts you found. I'll be happy to pay you for them. I'll disinfect my tools. This must be from Alfheim. Explains the, sand.
¿Qué es esto? Cooldown. Not enough resources, okay.
Heading off already?
I knew he'd left something behind.
Surprised to see you out here, Sindri. You must hate the sand.
Oh, it is the worst. But with Brock banned from Alfheim, it's up to me to keep you ship-shape and sharp.
So why is Brock banned from Alfheim?
Oh, that's, I don't know if... Well, do you know what a juicy gnocchi is?
No.
Well, thanks to Brock, the elves sure do.
What is a juicy...
No.
No, okay.
Do you believe in fate, Sindri?
Oh, of course not. You think I'd wash my hands this much if I thought that what I do doesn't ultimately matter? There's only one thing with any say over how we live our lives, and that's us.
Okay. Armor. ¿Podré hacerle upgrade a esto? Sí. Level 4.
A good fit.
Okay. Vamos a ver esto. Level 4. Okay. Level 3.
That might be my best piece yet today.
Okay, y no le podía hacer upgrade a esto, ¿verdad? No, not enough. Not enough. Shield.
That ought to hurt him.
Okay. Vámonos de aquí. Yo espero haber explorado todo. Solamente me faltaron los zánganos de aquí. Creo. Esto estaba cerrado. Esto es una cueva. Obviamente esto aquí me faltaron los ravens.
Atreus, you're looking awfully tall today.
Sindri.
What happened? ¿Se me queda algo por hacer aquí? Por acá. Oye, no, espérate, que no he hecho esto. ¿Qué es esto? Tengo un montón de puntos y no había comprado las habilidades. ¡Qué lindo! ¿Qué es esto? Freezing throw. Melee. Toma, toma, toma. Bueno, técnicamente yo no había comprado nada, aparentemente. Ok. Chévere. ¿Y esto? No, ya aquí me faltan. Ya aquí me faltan. Mira, y no compré los Blades of Chaos. Estos son los próximos que voy a comprar. Y de Atreus también te voy a comprar. Anyway, vámonos de aquí. Vamos a dar una vueltita primero. A ver si me falta algo por aquí. O maybe vamos a tratar de matar a estos zánganos con eso. Con esos upgrades. I don't know.
Oye.
What is it, Mimir?
That's nothing, brother. Just you ever have those moments where you wish you could go back, rewrite your own past, make different decisions.
Journey through time is more trouble than it is worth.
Fair point. You're speaking metaphorically, right?
No.
Of course you're not.
Looks like a lot of the sand is cleared up. There's another storm out that way. I think that means...
Another half, Gufa.
Esto está cerrado.
The chisel will not open this.
Did the lighthouse put this lock here? Why would they care what happens in the Barrens?
A fair question. But until we find the right key, that poor half-goofa will have to continue its solo act.
Okay, significa que tengo que volver. ¿Qué es esto? No, voy a dar una vueltita más y si no, lo sigo.
Okay. What other terrible things have Odin and Thor done?
Rold. We will finish later.
Aquí fue uno de los sitios que peleamos. Que no creo que tenga más nada de aquí.
Deeds of the Aesir god? Okay. There was Thalmor, the stonemason.
Aye. He quarreled with his son. Went into the night to find him.
Aquí hay algo.
And there was Thalmor's son, Hrimthor.
Who built the walls of Asgard. And whispered something of importance to Freya before his betrayal and assassination.
Let this wait. Stay alert.
Hay una lamparita ahí. Vamos a prenderla. Falta la R. ¿Dónde está la R? No veo. No veo. La R. Okay. Vamos a mirar un poquito de lejos. Y a rayo. Imposible. Pero se pudo. Eso es. My rage is increased. Okay.
Brother, you ever think of cooking meat with those blades of yours?
No. They would foul the meat.
Oh, because of the magic on them?
The blood.
Ah.
Oh.
Carry on then.
Chévere.
Stories to remember? There was Groa, of course.
The knowledge keeper and prophet of Ragnarok. Thor murdered her husband, and Odin covered it up before doing her in himself.
Can't forget Ymir,
first giant. Odin carved him up to form the realms from his body, and let the torrent of his blood nearly drown every giant alive.
What about the giants of Jotunheim? They all seemed dead when we finally made it there.
That remains a mystery. Though admittedly, it sounds like the Aesir god's dream.
Set that aside for now. Come.
Okay.
Sort of a harp. I can play beautifully, you know.
Okay, esto era un artefacto.
I do not. I would prefer it remain that way.
Okay. Okay. ¿De dónde tengo que tirar esto para que no hay un cristal ahí para rebotar de este otro lado? Okay. Vamos a ver algo. Estoy cerca. Estoy cerca. Echa bien. Let's go. Mano, yo creo. Yo creo.
The soldiers we fought in Svartalfheim, those were Enriar? I thought Enriar were just spirits in Valhalla until Ragnar comes.
They were no spirits.
Indeed, brother. Odin appears to have found a loophole.
Esto.
Forces early as a standing army.
Por aquí fue que entré.
Without any honest Valkyries around to stand in his way.
No me pregunten por qué los estoy matando. Son solo target practice. Nah, yo creo que yo exploré todo esto. Vean, encontré los Legendary Chests. Lo que no entiendo, lo que no encuentro es el cuarto lore. Y hay tres cosas que están on Discover. Oye. Esto tiene cara de que voy a pelear aquí. ¿Qué es esto? Ok, cabeza, sale. Okay, ahí hay uno de los lures. ¿Que no? Me voy a cagar en todo. Uy, culpa tuya. Culpa tuya también. So que technically me puedo ir. Porque ya, o sea, ya conseguí lo que está en la lista. Los dos raids. Lo que pasa es que el hall ese. Bueno, el hall es esto. Tengo que ganarle estos zánganos. Para ir ahí, entonces quitarme. Ah, ok. Voy a ir a esto entonces. Voy a ir a donde estos zánganos. A ver si ya les puedo ganar.
Why do you ask?
I don't know. So we can compare?
It is not a competition.
I mean, not yet.
Oye, ahorita pregunté, yo creo que no estabas aquí. Que si, al igual que el primer juego, yo puedo... ¿Era aquí? No, ok. Que si al igual que el primer juego, yo puedo seguirlo y después regresar a hacerlo. Estos zánganos son fuertes. What the hell?
Si tienes que volver anywhere, más adelante, pero sí, en cualquier momento puedes virar y hacerlo hasta después de acabar el juego.
Ok, eso era lo que quería saber. Estos monstruos me están dando durísimo. Durísimo. O sea, no siento que les estoy haciendo damage. Se me olvida. Mira esto. Vámonos de aquí. Volvemos después. Le voy a dejar en la lista de los que cuando esté un poquito más fuerte vengo a acabar con ustedes. Pero siento que no les estoy haciendo casi damage.
Odin's ravens. What's to stop him from using them to pop into existence and kidnap anybody he wants?
Consent. The only way to travel by Odin's ravens is by your own choice.
¿A dónde?
It's not so bad then.
Media hora en una pelea. Mira, hasta ahora. Yo lo estoy jugando ¿en qué nivel que lo estoy jugando? Yo lo estoy jugando en Balance. Y sinceramente,
A diferencia del juego anterior, yo no he encontrado algo que yo pueda decir, diablo, no he logrado descifrar. No es que las he ganado todas. Pero no he encontrado algo así como las Valkyries del juego anterior. Pero yo sé que aquí va a llegar el día o el momento en que me van a poner a sudar.
That's a good question, lad. And a troubling one. If hell's filled up again, it suggests that something's been hindering Sigrun's efforts. Or perhaps something even more urgent is keeping her distracted and unable to visit. Even occasionally.
Yeah. Sorry, Mimir.
Vamos a seguir con esto y regresamos. Yo creo que encontramos bastante. Mira el Tranganostek. No, ya hice todos los upgrades. Puedo vender algo. Yo estoy vendiendo todo, incluyendo los artifacts. Yo espero que no.
Are those Odin's ravens?
Yeah.
The ones we've been destroying all this time?
So it would seem.
¿Podemos matarlos a todos de un cantazo?
Free are we.
What? Okay, tengo que pelear, vamos.
But there's definitely something more going on here.
Todos tienen candado. ¿Qué pasó? Okay. Ravens require. Okay.
Requires 948.
I suppose we should continue to destroy any of Odin's ravens when we find them.
Okay, tengo que tener 12 aquí. 18. So, tengo que seguir matando ravens. Okay, pero entonces, ¿qué hacemos? ¿Tengo que ir para acá entonces?
There's something over here.
Ah, a memory of war. You could use this as a training arena if you like. You'll just be fighting the recollections of enemies. They won't be able to harm you.
No, ¿qué es esto?
Oh, yeah, dude.
Hijo de tu... Ok, y esto es infinito, esto es infinito. ¿Ya? O sea que podía seguir ahí toda la noche. Eso es una basura. Ok, gracias por decirme. Gracias a mí por no leerlo a tiempo. Acabo de perder 15 minutos. No tengo resources. Ok, ¿qué hago entonces? ¿Tengo que virar para acá, para atrás? Skills. ¿Qué pasó con esto? Damage, stone. Damage, of course. ¿Tengo que coger esto de nuevo e irme para otro lado? O tengo que... Bueno, estoy aquí. Tengo que llegar hasta aquí. Dice que es el Raven's Tree. Eso hubiese estado pillísimo si daba XP, mano. Mira, los pájaros estos hacen algo más. No me tengo que ir por cara, por aquí. No veo ninguna. Legendary chest one. The Eye of Odin one, okay. Anyway, me voy para acá entonces porque no sé para dónde es que tengo que ir.
New service of Asgard. It's the gateway. New service of Asgard. Okay. Oficialmente estoy perdido. No sé qué rayos tengo que hacer. O me tengo que ir para este. Yo creo que yo no he ido para este. Bueno, sí he ido para este. Me perdí, no veo cómo rayos sigo la historia. Replace in compass. The Raven Street, esto es el shop. Mira, ¿alguien tiene una idea de para dónde es que yo tengo que ir? Me voy para allá entonces.
Back to Spartafarm, huh?
We still have unfinished business there. Those bloody mining rigs in the bay, for one.
Sounds good.
Okay, aquí hay un. Vente, pollito. Ya yo cogí todo lo que estaba aquí. Tengo que regresar aquí. Aquí habrá un cuervo. Odin's Raven's one. Bueno, pues vamos a explorar.
It's amazing. After all my time away, there is truly nothing I missed about this place.
Okay, no hay un gateway por aquí, ¿verdad?
A firebomb from the chief anti-Odin propagandist in Durland's rebellion. Quite a dark witch she had until she turned to, well, suckle.
Yo no he encontrado los lures aquí tampoco. Ok, no veo nada por ahí. Deberíamos tener un botón que vaya directo al mapa y no tener que pasar tanto trabajo. Como este, no sé. ¿Cómo llego a ese chest? ¿Cómo llego a ese chest? ¿Cómo llego a ese chest? Interesante. ¿Cómo llego a ese chest? Anyway. Me imagino que tengo que ir al centro.
Well, I hope Tears had enough time to find his equilibrium, or whatever.
Indeed. I saw flashes of the old god of war in him, but they were fleeting.
There is nothing wrong with opposing war, nor opposing prophecy.
I suppose that's fair. Never can be quite sure what the Giants meant by any of it.
Am I the only one that remembers they predicted our entire journey to Jotunheim? If the Giants saw Tyr leading armies at Ragnarok, then I believe them.
The question is how you'll ever make Tyr believe it.
Master Kratos, I would speak with you.
Speak.
If you are ever in need of my services and I am not present, I have installed these handy chimes for you to notify me. Simply throw your axe and strike the chimes, and I will attend to your needs. Would you care to take a practice throw?
No need, but okay.
A magnificent throw, Master Kratos. Truly a seasoned pro. Very well. You know how to reach me now. Anyhow, was there something else you wish to talk about?
I have a question.
Splendid! I delight in offering my tutelage to the Inquisitive.
Over the ledge, by the gateway over there. I noticed these dragons.
Dragons? Oh no, young Master Atreus. Those are leaned worms, the brood of Neathhog.
Okay.
Neathhog? That's the mother?
Correct. She's also a vital piece of the Yggdrasilian circle of life, as it were. I tend the branches up here, while Neathhog chews the roots from below to prevent overgrowth. A delicate balance.
So they're friendly?
Well, they're not nearly so affable as myself, but there's no reason to expect hostility so long as they're left in peace.
We go.
Yes, yes, places to be, gods to decapitate.
Gods to decapitate, okay.
Ah, glad to see you back, young one. Come help me, won't you?
Oh, sure.
We can eat whenever you like, Kratos. The stew will only improve with time.
Glad you're in a better mood.
Yes. I was a little overwhelmed before. Forgive me. It's funny. Nothing seems to settle my mind.
Dress. Eat.
Oh, careful. Careful.
Thank you. Enjoy. Enjoy, my friends.
Yeah. We'll see about that.
No son salchicha como otra vez.
You are. A meal fit for a champion.
Enough. I said we would speak no more of that.
Yes, of course. Didn't mean to offend.
I'm not offended. It's just a word.
The word didn't cloud your judgment.
So, you really don't think it means anything? After the journey Mom sent us on? Everything we saw in Jotunheim? What was it all for? Don't you ever think about that?
Every day. But I cannot believe her purpose was to inspire you to take foolish risks.
But what if the giants are counting on me?
What giants? I'm counting on you. To be safe. To be smart.
But
use the judgment of a man and not of a child.
But what if Loki going to Ironwood is the only way that...
Atreus. My son.
Yes, sir.
I'm not hungry anymore.
Forgive me, Kratos. My words were chosen carelessly. You really should eat. Some people swear by it. On almost a daily basis.
I just don't understand. Why is there all this stuff about Loki and the champion and Ironwood if none of it's real? He's just so...
Mind if I give you the best advice you've heard all day? And possibly ever? Sleep. That's when all the troubles of your mind work themselves out.
Wow. Qué clase de consejo.
Sounds great.
I mean it.
I do too. Get out of here, Artie.
Already gone.
Ahora va a lavarse las manos. Mm-hmm. Ya, ya se durmió. ¿Quién me habla? ¿Ve? ¿Liga?
Letter. I wish I had known I was a god elf on. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
What's going on? Was that a mask?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Where am I?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up right
now. Little people's little
we're
problems.
We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems.
What?
Memories. And not nice ones.
You broke the gate. That was our only way to Jotunheim.
What do you want?
Truma!
I don't understand.
Whatever. Hasta las pesadillas, malcriado. Okay.
Okay.
Not a good idea.
He should pay for what he said about mother.
Oh.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Please, please wait. Please. Why is this happening?
This is a much better knife than mother's.
Please stop.
Okay. Cuidado.
Where am I? Easy.
Mm-hmm. Ah, bueno, chiquito, está bien.
Hey, where are you going? Follow you? Okay, guess I'll see you around the other side. Where am I? Can you understand me?
No. Oh, hello.
Hi there.
Hello.
Hello there.
So, where are we going? Got it.
Yo no sé qué dijo.
I was having the weirdest dream and just kind of woke up here. Is this Ironwood?
No.
Any idea how I got here?
No.
I dreamt my way here?
Yes.
I mean, suppose I must have. I'm here. Scent? What scent? Oh, that might be Fenrir you're smelling. Wish you were here to meet you.
Okay, the whole pack.
There's a lot of you, huh? What's that smell? The air here, it's... I don't know. Sweeter? Maybe it's these trees. You tell me if you were gonna eat me. That's a joke.
¿Qué
dijo? Right?
Bueno, no sé.
I've never seen a forest like this before. Through here?
Bueno. No sé si debería entrar por aquí. Atreus y sus decisiones. Eso es en el caso de tu país, brother. ¿Qué pasa? Bueno.
I'm not finished with it yet. The paint is made from the bark of the ironwood trees. They absorb the memories of the forest so that the paint remembers too. Memories of the past. Of the future.
Baja el cuchillo, brother. La primera impresión es importante. ¿Quién?
You know who I am?
Of course.
What's wrong?
You're dead.
My whole life for this moment. You look weirder than I imagined.
Weirder.
Oh.
Thanks.
Sorry.
Mire cómo se llama esta jovencita. Sí.
Damn it. I'm already messing this up. It's just you're the first person that I've talked to in a very long time.
How long?
And weird can be good.
Thanks.
Ajá, y ahora se presentan.
Let's start over. I'm Angaboda. You must have a lot of questions.
Yeah. Where
Follow
are
me.
We?
Follow me? Okay.
You'll get your answers soon enough. Well, some of them.
When you said you knew me?
Like I said, you'll get your answers soon enough, Loki.
Right.
Is that not your name?
No. It is my name. I'm Loki.
Hola.
Wow.
I'm impressed.
This way.
I'll, take my own path. So, where am I exactly? I was in this weird fog.
Oh, I've heard that Utengard can be disorienting.
Still, you're safe here in the Ironwood.
So, I thought Ironwood wasn't a real place.
Clever, right? Odin won't go searching for the Forest of the Giants if he doesn't think it exists.
Forest of the Giants.
That's what some people call it. Or called.
What's that?
A brooch.
It's big.
Compared to?
I thought giants weren't all supposed to be giants. So, what do you do here?
Paint, forage, survive, preserve what I can.
But why wait for me?
Because my destiny is to tell you yours.
Can't you guys
look out? Yappa!
I've got you.
Thanks.
So, what were you doing before you came?
Surviving Fimbulwinter. Wait, is that a thing around here? Did you know about it?
No.
I did. I'll be up above you, but keep going the way you're going.
Is that chainmail? I wonder what Brock and Sindri were doing.
Who?
Oh, they're kind of like uncles.
Kind of?
Kind of.
You make our giants so strange.
They're dwarves, actually.
Still strange.
Can't believe there are nightmares here, too.
Ajá, yo me trepo. Yeah.
My father. You know what? Never mind.
Going the right way?
Oh, yeah, totally.
Yeah, pero no te pames, brother, ¿qué está pasando?
How are you doing?
I'm great. I met another living giant. Maybe one who holds my destiny.
What?
Sorry, I'm just really excited to talk to you.
Okay.
La risita, Fetch. Chévere, ¿por qué no puedo...? No sé.
Everything's okay, right? Yeah,
I'm just in a magical forest that shouldn't exist, talking to another giant, and she's... Yeah.
She's what?
Ya, lo voy a tardar todo el día, bro.
Gotcha.
Thanks. Guess I'm still getting the hang of things here. Where are we going?
My mother recorded her visions, or prophecies. Thought you might like to see them.
Where are your parents?
They're not around.
Are they...
Hey, I know you have a lot of questions, but not this one. Okay?
I'm sorry.
Okay.
Loki! I've got it. Tell me when. Yeah! Let's go!
Tiapa!
I've got it. More of them! Help me with this?
Oh, sure.
Mm-hmm.
Hang on. Okay, now you.
Whoa.
That's Evie's medallion. Race you across?
Y esa es cadena.
What?
Go!
Okay.
I can slow down.
I can slow down. Yep. Yo pensé, yo estaba ganando.
Well, you beat me.
I mean, I already knew the path. It's kind of like cheating.
Yeah, you're cheating.
Tackle worm!
I've seen these before.
Well, then you should know how to beat them. It's usually not so lively around here.
Guess I'm just lucky.
You're just Loki.
Es bueno saber que puedo hacer el parry también con el escudo de Atreus.
We're almost to my mom's shrines, where she chronicled Gora's visions. It was her way of ensuring the legacy of our people would live on, despite the Aesir's best efforts. Here.
What?
Those.
that Vanir magic?
Where do you think they learned it from? Here we are.
Do you live here?
Mm-hmm. This way.
Okay, es ella la que pinta estas cosas. Okay.
Wait, is this my shrine? I've been wanting to see it again.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay.
I've seen this before. Where we scattered Mother's ashes. It was on the wall. Everything had happened already. Just the way it said. But this part was damaged. Oh, that's us. It's in the bag. Huh. Wonder who he is.
Mm-hmm.
No. No. It's not right. That can't be what happens. No. No, no. This isn't real. Ironwood's not real. Jotungarr's not real. None of this is real.
Hey, hey. Whoa, whoa, you're okay.
What?
Sorry. I don't know what happened.
Oh, don't worry about it. It happens to everyone.
That happens to everyone?
Not the wolf part, but getting scared about your future.
That cannot be my future. It says I serve Odin and my father dies. There's just no way.
Look, this is the only way things turn out. The sooner you accept that, the better.
Okay.
Oh, shit. That was mean too. Forget about that now. Forget the future. Forget Loki. You're a giant. And you're clearly coming into some powers that you don't understand yet. Come on, let's take a walk.
Okay.
You can help me with something and I'll teach you.
Let's take a walk.
You know?
Teach me.
Giant stuff.
Atreus tiene novia. Kippee!
Okay, that's bad. I'm sorry. No sé cómo se pronuncia el nombre de ella. No, no voy a ver eso. Oh, el lobo. ¿Esto te puede abrir? No, vamos.
I need your help with this.
What?
What's this?
Here, follow me.
Where are we going?
We're gonna get some food, plant some seeds, my everyday stuff. But first, I want you to meet someone.
Who?
Loki, meet Yala.
Hi, Yala. Nice to meet you.
Mira, Julio, esa no es la vaquita, de Elden Ring.
She's a big girl, huh?
No. Bueno.
Come on up. Good girl.
Mmm.
So, I guess you know about the whole champion of the...
Jotnar? Yeah. Do you want me to call you that instead?
No.
Loki's good.
Sure. Champ.
So, where did you say we were going?
We need to collect some fruit. If we follow the river, we should find some.
Those flowers over there.
Silence.
Okay.
No, that's what they're called. They only grow in Jotunheim. My mother and I used to take naps in them when my grandma and her fought. It was one of the only places she found peace.
Okay, ¿qué es eso? Me le pego y se come el toro con todo.
Ajá, here's one. Let's grab it.
Who's it for?
Wolves gotta eat, don't they?
Rabbit.
Never seen fruit like this before.
Rabbit.
They're called green bulbs. My mother made me eat one every day. For strength. They taste terrible.
Seems like they work, though. Excuse me?
It sounds like she likes you. Could you grab that one?
Yeah, of course. Hey, there's una cosa lo tuyo.
Take care of them?
I do. They're good friends.
Can't wait to meet more of them.
Okay.
How many more of these fruits do you need?
You in a hurry to leave?
No, I just gotta save my father's life now, apparently.
Okay. We have time.
We have time? Are you sure?
I see some fruit up there.
¿Dónde?
And we should be up there too.
Wait, were you talking to me or the yak?
Let me help.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Oh, hello.
After you. Listen, I know we're out here having fun and all, but maybe we should talk about what you saw in the mural.
What I saw would never happen. I wouldn't join Odin if it cost me my father.
If I learned anything from my mother, it was that these things have a way of coming true, one way or another.
I learned from my father too. Close your heart to it. But I can't. Not for this. Can't reach it.
Papa!
Thank you.
You know, I may have thought about going to Asgard, but I'd never do it.
Yeah?
My father wasn't helping me figure out my destiny. When Odin and I were alone, he offered to teach me.
If you were alone with Odin, he could have easily killed you.
I mean, not that easily.
Arrogante chamaquito.
Let's head up to that ledge.
What?
More fruit. We don't need it, but we can grab it anyway.
How do you know when it's ripe?
My parents taught me. It's a delicate guessing game.
So you can't be sure of everything that's gonna happen then?
I'm sure of the big stuff. Oh, Yola can't get under that log. That should do it.
Getting these ingredients, feeding your animals. You do this every day?
If I don't, they'll die.
Just seems like a lot for someone your age.
Our age.
Right.
One of the last conversations I had with my father, he said he was sorry he couldn't protect me. That I'd have to grow up so fast.
At least you got an apology.
Dads have a way with words, huh?
La pregunta es ¿por qué la boca de la cosa esa está brillando como si tuviera algo adentro?
You know, maybe Oda needs you for something.
Or maybe it's not what it looks like. Maybe I'm tricking Odin.
Oh, is trickery something you're good at?
I lied to my dad a couple times.
Oh, a master of deception. Green bulbs go here in this bucket.
Hey, if I need to, like, fix my bow or something, can I?
Of course. I've got supplies in my tool chest over there. By the way, I left something in the tool chest for you. I'll meet you over by Yala when you want to leave.
Is it okay to hang out around here?
As long as you want.
Call it. Oh, an armor. Okay. Collect.
Nice.
¿Qué es esto? Increase status damage. Okay. Nice. Special items. Sonic arrow steel increase. Okay. Okay, se ve diferente el bow.
Angerboda. Earlier you said the Udengard can be disoriented.
Angerboda. Sí, es que se dice. ¿Cómo se dice el nombre de ella? Angerboda. Angerboda.
Died a long time ago, right? Odin killed him.
¿Cómo se dice?
Odin destroyed everything that remained of him, save for one thing: his dreams. Odin couldn't touch those if he tried. And
what's
they
next?
Are, well, now's when I usually harvest the beast roots I mix with them. I mean, unless you still want to leave.
No, I can stay. I want to stay.
Yeah, you want to stay?
No, I paint too.
Really?
Well, I draw.
What do you draw?
All kinds of things. Monsters, artifacts, anything Father and I encounter on our journeys.
Oh, is your father an artist too?
No.
No.
Bueno, in the art of killing gods, he is Picasso.
Do you have any animals that could maybe, go faster? No offense, Yala.
Of course I do. They just can't carry both of us. This is much easier.
Hmm. Got it.
I've got this one. There's another up the path. Just take only what you need. See?
¿Qué cogió? Okay.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You won't need that. The roots snap pretty easily. There. Just take a little off. A good twist ought to do it.
Like that?
Exactly. We're coming! We're coming! There's more roots this way.
She really doesn't like me, huh?
She does. It's just, apart from me, the only other person she spent time with was...
Chuck! On the ridge!
Okay.
When I change, like I'm not in control.
Do you need to be?
Maybe. No se cayó nada, okay.
Well, at least there's some roots down here.
Ahora Atreus tiene rage.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Guess it isn't a total loss. Maybe I don't pull up roots for a little bit.
It wasn't you. Hey, looks like they opened up a path over there. Let's catch up with Yala before more of them show up.
Ladies first.
You're okay. But what about you, Loki?
Cuerno.
Just anger.
Part of you unleash the wolf with that anger. Maybe you just need to find the part that will guide it?
How?
You can fight with all sorts of emotion in your heart, not just rage. If rage lets it out, another might help you stay you.
You enjoyed that, didn't you?
Maybe.
Okay.
Home again.
Yeah. Let's drop off these roots in the bucket up on the left here. Then, I've got one last thing to show you.
One last thing to show me?
You okay?
Yeah, just... We should head back toward the water. This way.
Is it alright if we stick around longer? Might wanna, you know, repair some stuff.
Yes.
Bueno, vamos para el torito de nuevo.
Are there any animals you can turn into?
Not yet. But for you, that might be a god thing and not a giant thing.
Oh.
Thanks for rubbing it in, though.
Sorry.
Joking. Through the tunnel on the right, y'all. That's where we're headed.
Huh. Head end.
Go.
I really like that spell.
It hides this place perfectly.
Maybe that's why I couldn't sense any other giants when Father and I visited.
No me treparme.
So, what's that soul in your knife?
The what?
There's a soul inside your knife. Did you not know that?
No. Whose soul?
You know, maybe you should keep it where it is until you figure that out.
How did?
What?
Go around stealing people's souls?
Hay un alma dentro del cuchillo de Atreus. Explícame.
Yala usually takes a while to get around.
Ajá. ¿Vas a llamar al torito o qué?
What you doing?
Clears my mind. I try to see how many bounces I can get. You want to try?
Two, three, four, but well.
Easy enough.
Not that easy.
A little help?
No, I think I got it. How about one? Oh, you're laughing at me now.
I'm not laughing at you.
You're not
laughing at the situation.
Uh-huh. Okay, well, yeah. I might need a little help.
You'll get it. Throw it flatter. It's all about timing. When you release the rock.
All right. Watch this.
Bring the wolf up, but under your control.
Bájate.
Didn't count, by the way. My last throw.
Oh, it counts.
A trogger came out of the water.
Excuses.
Excuses.
You can always try again later.
Okay, ahí hay un...
Throwing without me, huh?
I gotta get better somehow.
Yeah!
Eso,
Nice throw.
Está bien, ya. Ya no quiero tirar. Ninguno me han dejado vida por aquí.
Where are we going now?
I have something for you. A gift, I guess.
Should I be scared?
No.
Don't have anything for you. Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Are we the only giants left?
Sort of. It's complicated.
I want to know.
It'll be much easier to just show you. I promise.
No, déjame hacer esto primero y me enseño. Okay. Okay. Ajá. ¿Qué hacemos aquí? Okay. Ok. ¿En qué dirección tenemos que ir? No habíamos pasado por aquí ya. Bueno, tenemos que ir para acá. Bueno, Torito, enderezate. Gracias.
Prophecy, then. If it is true, what do you think I should do?
Doesn't matter. There's no changing where you end up. You can try whatever you want to avoid it, but it'll happen anyway.
You're telling me nobody has ever changed their fate? Ever?
I mean, sure, maybe some details change, but the endpoint remains the same. It's better to walk your path than to struggle against it.
What's that?
A lift. We'll have to leave Yala for a bit. We're heading upward. Bara.
Okay.
Doesn't seem like something you're excited about.
Just means we're coming up to the end.
What does that mean?
You'll understand once we get there.
Okay. Pone trágica la cosa. Así quisiera montar yo en Call of Duty, así de rápido.
Now, time to hold up my end of the prophecy. Follow me.
Thank you. No pasamos por aquí ahorita. Este es otro. Aquí vamos a pelear porque hay vida en el piso. Jodienda. Eso no lo pateamos. Espérame, niña.
This way. We're coming up on the Valley of the Fallen.
What happened to them?
They were tired of living in fear of Asgard, so they hid. Left a pile of corpses to confuse Odin, should he ever find a way into Jotunheim.
Where'd they hide?
You'll see.
Voy a treparme aquí. Voy al baño rapidito, buscar algo a tomar y sigo. Okay.
Oh, more marbles.
Wait, you've seen these before?
Not these, but I found a few in Midgar.
Where?
Inside your mother's murals.
Oh, but that's...
What?
There are more out there.
What are they?
Yahtzee. No lo mezcle.
Brother?
Okay, ¿qué son eso?
Hey, careful.
Aura. Giants. These belong to the Giants?
These are the Giants.
What?
They had a choice. They could stay in Jotunheim, waiting for Odin to find a way in to slaughter them. Or they could hide.
O sea que cada una de esas...
Whisper their souls into these.
Cada una de esas pelotitas es el alma de un gigante.
And before he died, he passed them on to me. It's within these. They found peace. Now they are your responsibility.
Okay, voy al baño. Espérenme tantito. No se me vaya nadie. Vengo rápido.
Bueno, ya regresamos. Estamos de vuelta, vamos a seguir. Es más, espérate, que hace rato que no hago esto. Que no se me olvide.
You're supposed to know what to do with them when the time comes.
Really?
And when's that?
I don't know. Let's head back.
This is a lot of responsibility.
It is. And it's all yours.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm done. I guess. Now that I've given you those, my part in all this is over.
Okay.
You could always come with me. We could fight Odin together.
If I was supposed to fight alongside you, I wouldn't disappear from your damn mural halfway through.
Okay. Malcria. But then...
Well, we shouldn't break up the set. Don't you think?
Let's keep walking.
Okay. No te enchisme conmigo, yo no hice nada.
The tallest peak in the realms. The only other time I was in Jotunheim. I was there with my father.
You know the giant's fingers?
I spread my mom's ashes there. Feels like ages ago. Hey. Just because of some dumb mural, your story doesn't have to be over.
I know. I mean, I have plans. It's just... It's over as far as the giants are concerned. So what's that make me?
A friend?
Wait, did you feel that?
Feel what?
Help me with this. We should get back to Yala. Something feels off.
Angerboda, could you help? Is she okay?
Oh. Okay.
What's happening?
No sé.
It's okay. I can handle it. Go check on Yala.
I'll come around.
Back up.
Angerboda! Where'd you go? Hello?
Up here.
Y'all okay?
Yeah, she was fine. Sorry about that.
Ah, espérate, que vire para atrás.
Marbles. They're all that remains of the giants?
Not all of them. Some are just missing.
Okay. But
where could they be?
Nowhere in the Nine Realms, as far as anyone can tell.
Ok, no entendí. No entendí el aviso de Facebook. Facebook me acaba de enviar un aviso. Dándome un aviso de copyright.
I'm sorry. I won't tell anyone.
All right, Facebook.
Oh. At noon, we have company.
Oh, hello.
Watch the sinkhole coming up. Lots of creatures in it. Used to get a lot of supplies for paint down there.
Yeah? We should run them out. Your paint supplies are important. If that's what you want to do.
Sure. Why not? Lima.
Hemos descubierto todo esto. Chévere.
Perfect. Hey. Hey,
killed a flower?
Oh. It's a gift.
Thanks, but you keep it. Anyway, we're looking for wretch nests. Those will give me the supplies I need.
Bueno que te pase por fresco. Por fresco. Tú no estás en edad de estar regalando flores.
It's so dark down here.
Let me fix that.
Wretches! A nest of them!
They're everywhere down here! Catch this! More torches, we'll be able to see, clear them out, and grab what I need from them.
Let's do it.
You lead, I'll light the torches. Got it.
Okay, si se prende la luz, los monstruos se mueren.
Right?
Yeah, we're fine. We got this. Keep an eye out. There could be.
Dragon! You were saying?
I got you. Got it. I swear, this place didn't used to be so feisty. There we go. Be careful. These nests aren't just down here. They can be up on higher paths.
Música se puso tenebrosa. ¿Por qué no puedo abrirlo? Ah, es que hay un enemigo atrás. Ok. Mientras hay un enemigo no puedo abrirlo. Ya. No, todavía hay un enemigo.
Little bit of that.
No, todavía hay enemigo.
Let me know if you see any more torches. I'll light them so we can keep moving.
Ahora sí podemos coger. Para arriba que tenemos que ir, mamá, pues yo creo que aquí no se puede subir.
I have an idea. What if you came with me? Midgard, the other realms, anywhere.
I don't think that's a great idea.
Why?
My animals need me, but it's sweet of you to offer. There's a torch over here.
Yo, pero qué cosa más molestosa, qué cosa más molestosa. No voy a usar el. No voy a usar el Rage Factor. Good. ¿Cómo llego a aquel?
Favorite color.
I'm supposed to pick one?
Not if you have more than one.
No. No, I got this. Blue. Wait, maybe green? Yellow's also so good. How can I forget about Red? I got this one.
I've got you.
It's so much cooler down here.
You should visit Midgard.
I think we're close to another nest. I got this one. So much better.
No veo. A bit. Tengo que admitir que usar a Atreus en el juego está super brutal.
Smells kind of funky, like old water.
Que no había subido yo por aquí. Ok, dime por dónde es que nos tenemos que ir. No, no es por aquí. Yo mismo voy a tener que pelear con algo heavy. Míralo ahí.
Thank you.
Yeah. You?
Ready to be out of here.
I'm ready. Mira por aquí. Slow down time.
Let's head home.
No leí bien lo que decía allí.
No, I thought learning my destiny would change something. But I'm still just me. Was it like that for you?
You're always still going to be you, Loki. It's about coming to terms with it.
And you've come to terms with it?
I thought so.
Thank you.
Back the way we came?
Nah, head around the sinkhole. It'll be quicker.
Lead the way.
Oh, I meant to ask you. Your mother had visions. Can all giants tell the future?
Some. In dreams.
Hey, yeah. I dreamt of Thor a while ago.
Thor?
Came true, too. He showed up at my house.
Did?
Mm-hmm.
That was kind of like a nightmare.
Yeah, kinda. What are those?
Fireflies?
Are they dangerous?
That's adorable.
Kinda nice.
Yeah. Perfect timing.
Perfect timing. For what?
For what? Oh, wow.
Les voy a contar una cosa.
Things have been weird.
Yo siempre tengo este vaso aquí. Este vaso me lo regaló mi novia. Siempre lo tengo aquí. Este vaso tiene una tapa. Pues yo tengo la mala costumbre de no usar la tapa. Aquí donde lo estoy poniendo, frente a la otra pantalla, esta mañana se me viró. Cayó todo el jugo encima del teclado. Cayó jugo encima de la Mac Mini y toda la cosa. No, nada se dañó, gracias a Dios, pero fue un sustito heavy.
So now that I know how to get back here, I could come back anytime I wanted, right?
When?
I don't know. After things calm down.
As in, after Ragnarok?
Yeah.
Sure. I don't think I'll be busy then. Come on, girl. You can make it.
What's up here?
A shortcut.
Good girl. You can do it, Yala. I believe in you.
Let's give Yala a break.
I'm at what I said before. You know? About your paintings? They're really good.
Are you trying to cheer me up?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's working?
Is it working?
Ask me again and...
About damn time.
What the?
Shut up.
Forest boys.
Why now?
Boss fight. Boss fight. Boss fight. Oh shit. A lot of blood.
Who was that?
Kryla. She... No.
What's wrong with it? ¿Es un animal está ciego?
I can't... feel anything.
There's nothing to feel.
What do you mean?
Kylo whispered its soul away.
What? Okay. Por eso tiene los ojos blancos.
You know where she lives?
What are you gonna do?
I've buried enough wolves this winter.
Follow me.
Bravo, nene. Un ser que le quita las armas a los animales y él quiere meterle mano. Vamos a meterle mano.
Watch out. These creatures are fast.
I got that.
No, chamaquita matan más que yo. Una chamaquita ha matado más que yo. Epa, epa, epa. Yo muerdo también.
Giants live here. Over time.
You want to know about your mother?
She lived this entire life before she had me. But I don't know anything about it.
Sorry. I don't know anything about her. Your mother left the path of the giants way before I was born.
Okay.
Lata.
This is Gryla's home. No lights. She may still be checking her traps, but she might have more animals inside. We have to be quick.
Tengo el presentimiento de que este boss fight
souls for anyway.
She can live moments from their lives, finally feel free. The wind in their fur as they run, their only worries being what to hunt and where to sleep. But it's not real.
Oh.
Still out.
Wow, the things are so big. Where's the wolf?
There's a door to the cellar over here. She might keep the animals down there.
The key's already in the lock. Just gotta turn it.
Loki.
Hey, we know my future, and it doesn't involve us getting killed by your grandma.
Not how it works. Yeah. Almost. Got it.
Mira, la abuela termina siendo un gigante. Okay, so para eso era que tenía que venir pétalo. Okay.
We need to find a way back there.
Back where? What barrels? Okay, vamos a ver si por acá veo algo. Quizá fue el mal.
I can't feel anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul.
Mm-hmm.
There's not much more we can do.
Mm-hmm.
Hold this.
What are you?
You didn't have a least favorite giant, did you?
What?
Never mind. This one.
No. You can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But they can't hide forever. Right? And we can't just leave it here to die.
Are you sure?
I'm not.
No.
Mm-hmm.
I actually don't know how to do this part.
Okay. Together, then?
Together.
Vecchia.
Vecchia.
Okay.
Wait. That's it? Where's it going? That even work?
I don't know. But you're giving up already? They're your responsibility.
It's not that. It's not. I just think they're better off with you.
Okay.
Loki. Are you certain?
Call me Atreus.
Okay. Let's get back. Head up those stairs again.
I'm sorry. I just...
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
And we better put that cup back when we get to it.
Quizá formal.
We have to close the door.
I've got it.
Wow, como se vuelve la soga. Sabía que era una gigante, sabía.
I told you never to come back here.
That's right. right, look at me!
So many things I've forgotten. And you refuse to be one of them!
It doesn't have to be this way. If Ragnarok is coming, wouldn't you rather face it together?
Destiny never did for anybody. Was it your mom's destiny to grow so young? Was it your father's destiny?
I won't give up on you.
Oh, fuck! Ah! You brought a friend!
Loki!
Loki!
Let him go!
Okay, here we go.
Get out of my house!
Here, follow me. This way.
That's right. Run!
Up this way. There's a way back to her kitchen.
Where are you?
You sure you want to go back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? Huh? You hiding? Should have stayed.
Get away from that!
Yo pensé que...
Get away from me!
¡Párate!
Sure, it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food?
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me, but... Sometimes I'd wake up and... I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. It's baked just the way she always used to. She's not a monster, you know? She's lost.
You wanna walk?
Of course. Why not? Bueno, gente. Hasta aquí el directo de hoy. Hasta aquí el directo de hoy. Siempre durante la semana jugamos hasta las 12, ¿verdad? Para darles break, que puedan descansar. Yo también. Mañana se trabaja. Así que nada. Ya llevamos 10 horas 17 minutos de juego en God of War Ragnarok. Y yo creo que nos falta un montón. Nos estamos concentrando básicamente en todo lo que es el full la historia. Todo el resto de los achievements los vamos a hacer luego. Así jugamos el juego anterior. Y obviamente nos tardamos menos en por lo menos aquí en directo. Yo estoy jugando full el juego en directo. Yo no toco el juego en mi tiempo personal. Estoy haciendo full directo aquí con ustedes. Así que nada. Un saludito a la gente que nos va a ver en YouTube. Todos estos, si usted, ¿verdad?, se perdió uno de nuestros directos. Nosotros estamos subiendo todo este playthrough en nuestra página de YouTube, Lunáticos PR. Obviamente todos los videos aquí tienen una fecha de expiración, así que lo puede ver en Facebook. Pero si quiere ver el playthrough completo, ya hay 3 episodios en YouTube. Este va a ser el cuarto, este sube ahorita. Así que nada, se cuida. Lo veo mañana. Mañana vamos a seguir con God of War. El miércoles, si no me equivoco, es 16.
Vamos a ver si podemos entrar a Warzone 2, que es el lanzamiento de Warzone 2. Vamos a ver si alguno de los muchachos puede. Si no, entonces seguimos con God of War. Se cuida, gente. Hasta la próxima.